this plate and just put two.
I'm already filming. Okay, I haven't started. Okay, go ahead now.
Okay, well, as John mentioned before, we're staying on a bridge, and Rod decided to take. Yes, this is where we had our wedding reception, right over there. This is called Peter Cliff Lodge. And my nieces and nephews were really excited to see this kid. I think this may have been maybe their first time seeing it, and it's kind of funny because my side of the family is used to being in the city, except maybe our parents were like me. And at times, they just were kind of a whole bunch of people. And they were saying, hey, look, he's this short thing, no one sees it. Look, it's using the stuff we're putting in. And it's funny, and that kids are on the board and eat literally everything, and they'd probably eat their hand if you got a chance. So, anyway, those things seem quite good.
What do you have to say about your wedding breakfast besides talk of kids? Charles?
Oh, me? Well, I think it's a really nice breakfast. A lunch, I should say. She's making me so I can't drive. But anyway, I really enjoyed it. It's been a lovely day. I'm glad you're filming this, even though I don't. Food is good, the water is better, and I really enjoy the company.
What do you have to say to your future kids, the two of you?
We love you.
Keep the commandments. Get married in the temple.
Yeah.
But especially get married in the temple.
It was a really beautiful ceremony. No. I don't cry very often. I thought I'd have a really hard problem because sometimes I don't like to be in the center of attention and sentimental in front of people. I'm totally obedient outside, you know, of the crowds, but I was really afraid that I'd be able to just concentrate on me and him, but I didn't. I just saw Charles, and it was really beautiful. And I also felt that I would feel really dumb singing that song to him, too, but I was surprised, too, and really feeling that
way. I'm glad you sang that song. That made me sing. Perhaps you poured that for me.
Yeah, you know, maybe we can get some videos from us singing it. Well, yeah, singing it can do it, and I'll sing it, and then we'll have to do that. But that was just
like, well, future kids, you'll have to watch for that. Now let's see Mommy and Daddy give us a big kiss.
Where are you all today? Come over here.
I've got a Zoom lens.
No, but you want us to give you a kiss?
Kiss each other, you just got married. There you have it, folks. The new couple, September 1st, 1988. This is Mr. and Mrs. Charles DeGaffney.
And you know, I was really glad that some of our family came and said, it just turned out really